please leave your message only if it's a good message. I don't want to hear your crazy problems. It's 2016, and I refuse to get upset or stressed with no one issues. If you don't know what to do, call or talk to God. He will answer. Leave me alone. Amen.